unmarked quest or mission.
Hey. How you doing?
With this guy.
How are you?
Well, I'm shit. Perfectly frank, buddy. Fucking shit.
What?
Terrible.
What's wrong with you?
Me? My life's a fucking train wreck. I cannot believe this is happening to me. Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
Hey, come on, calm down.
Fucking bitch!
Who are you talking about? Who's this bitch?
Fucking whore of a fucking wife, that's who!
Okay, what did she do?
My lovely bride, the mother of my son, is up there, right now, fucking some prick behind my back. After all I've done for that tramp, whore,
Hey, you okay? Hey, come on, calm down. You're going to do yourself some serious damage if you keep going on like that.
Yeah, it's only angina. Come on, Jeff. Be calm. Jeff, be cool. Come on, champ. You can do this. Be a winner.
Hey, mister. You okay?
I'm a winner. I can do anything.
Great. See you later.
Hey, you know, you could do me a favor here. You know.
What?
Take some photos. Text them to me.
You want me to text you photos of your own wife?
I'll pay, buddy. I've got a black card.
I'm afraid I only take cash.
I'll give you cash, all right? 500. Just follow them, take some photos, text them to me. Come on. Here they come. Here's my card.
Okay. Never really did this one part. Four, and my car is missing. Right. Yay, Bruce's car is gone. Has gone missing. Great. Now. So I guess I'm supposed to follow these guys around, not get too close, and just take photos of them, I guess. Be a spy on an espionage mission. And text them to that random guy. Apparently blew through a red light.
He gets so angry and jealous. I don't know what to do.
Do you know in Italy they get 3 hours for lunch?
Yeah, I guess we have to be prepared to take a photo of the lovely couple, the estranged wife, and the guy.
You know, I'm here for you whenever you need me.
It's just that he gets so angry and jealous. I don't know what to do. I found bugs in my phone. I came home and my panty drawer was empty. Turned out he'd sent the contents to a lab for DNA analysis.
It's not your fault. I trust you in his position.
He wants to get a trackify chip put in the base of my spine. Says I wouldn't mind if I didn't have something to hide.
Here we go.
Have I told you how beautiful you are?
Jeff.
Things from him. I just don't want to become a paraplegic or anything.
It'd be criminal for a woman with legs like yours not to be able to use them.
You meet a guy with a nice smile and a black card, but you don't have any idea what kind of monster he could turn into.
I'm not gonna change on you.
It just doesn't make sense to me. What makes him think I'd cheat on him? A girl can have male friends. It's not like every guy I hang out with is trying to screw me, is it?
You.
Interesting. Cool. Yeah, she gives me $1,000.
A cum guzzling bitch. She kisses our kid with that mouth. I love her so much. Oh, calm, Jeff. Calm.
Take your own advice, Jeff. Be calm. This doesn't necessarily mean she's cheating on you.
Truth. True that. Anyway. So, kind of in between videos, Roman managed to get his act together and eventually bought us a pad in Algonquin, which we will eventually go to in just a moment here, but I'm gonna get a car, since the game pretty much decided that, okay, well, we're just gonna, you gotta be kidding me. No.
Don't worry about it, Nico. Another time.
Let's see. Like a kid in the candy store. What to get? Let's see here. Any other good cars around here? No. I think I'll steal this one. Very nice. The cops are here already.
Place your hands on the roof.
Guess who's gonna get shot?
And just drive off until the cops leave me alone, and then we will eventually go inside. But I will eventually do the Playboy X mission. Just a short little bit. Gosh darn it. Yeah. Not gonna do that, officer. Sorry. I respect you in real life, but as far as in the game world goes, not so much.
No discussion.
I say that all the time.
There we go. Only problem with that is the cops, but other than that, it's really, really a nice location. You can actually get some pretty nice looking vehiculars. Check out the pad. Like, damn. Roman. Pretty impressive stuff. And also put on glasses. Make us look stylish. But it's nice to have a place that's not full of cockroaches and stuff. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Sit on down. I'll pay you a visit to Playboy. And plus, it's relatively close to the apartment, so I'm not gonna complain all that much. Right. Time to go deal with.
Come on, out of the way!
Bastard! Help, please! What the hell?
Deal with Playboy. Turismo. I wonder if it's paying in homage to the Gran Turismo. Imagine that. It's Gotta be. It's gotta be that. There's no way about it. Batmobile.
My producer always on me about quick. Hell yeah.
Rent the Holland play.
Sup, money?
Hey, man.
Business is tough. I ain't a cold person. I mean, I am cold. Motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope game because it was the only thing that was open to me. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen. Now, I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. I change stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say.
So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. Cause all this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Nico.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! Thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a page. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. Now, I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the Almighty, what the fucker wants to fuck me?
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. No, I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. And you cold.
I was joking.
What else is there? I mean, Cashman's awful. Now I hear things. Said you and me was too tight now. Said you disrespected. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
But I don't want to.
Neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
Do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now I will give you a lot of money. You can see me. Now I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, the motherfucker's gonna die.
Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. I will be in touch.
Okay. Well, there's that. Well, I think there's gonna be like a little prompt that will ask you to either kill Playboy or to kill Dwayne. And I'm just gonna wait until that particular prompt comes up before I decide to do anything else.